Wait! There! Now we're ready! Okay, Auntie, tell us a story about Big Sulky.
Well, first thing, I didn't grow up calling him Big Sulky. I have no idea where he got that name. But when I was little, we used to use the first sap from the white spruce to clean our teeth.
I was measuring it for the State Registry of Big Trees and was high at the top when suddenly a raven flew towards me.
The clouds were so thick I couldn't see. But as soon as I spotted Big Sulky, I knew just where to land.
I used to make tea from the spruce needles. They're full of vitamin C. Tastes pretty good, too.
You know you can use these roots for weaving? I have a Tlingit friend who used to make baskets with them. Big Sulky's roots might be too old to make baskets, though. But they are beautiful.
Mussy Cho, Mr. Patuk. That was great. I think we've got plenty of interviews for the exhibit.
Oh, wait. One more question. Do you know how Big Sulky got his name?
Nope. Can't say that I do. That's always been a bit of a mystery. Well, time to make some firewood.
You can't turn Big Sulky into firewood.
Why not? Big Sulky will keep us all warm in the winter.
But our exhibit is so Big Sulky won't be forgotten. If you turn it into firewood, it's gone for good.
Oh, I see. Well, maybe this will help.